Itzy's Yuna has been accused of using hip pads to enhance her figure. In response to these accusations, she addressed the issue on an episode of Radio Star. Yuna explained that her choice of outfit for a performance was inspired by Y2K and Lee Hyori, and she asked people to watch her performance to see that the accusations were baseless. She also mentioned that the outfit she wore made it impossible for her to wear hip pads. What do you think? Does she is saying the truth or lying?